God, come to my assistance. O Lord, make haste to help me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Alleluia. From our sins, and is seated on high at God's right hand. Alleluia. The Lord's revelation to my master. Sit on my right, your foes I will put beneath your feet. The Lord will wield from Zion your scepter of power. Rule in the midst of all your foes, a prince from the day of your birth, on the holy mountains. From the womb before the dawn I begot you. The Lord has sworn an oath, and he will not change. You are a priest forever, a priest like Melchizedek of old, the Master standing at your right hand. Will shatter kings on the day of his great wrath. He shall drink from the stream by the wayside, and therefore he shall lift up his head. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Father, we ask you to give us victory and peace. In Jesus Christ, our Lord and King, we are already seated at your right hand. We look forward to praising you in the fellowship of all your saints in our heavenly homeland. He purified us from our sins, and is seated on high at God's right hand. Alleluia. The Lord has redeemed his people. Alleluia. I will thank the Lord with all my heart. In the meeting of the just and their assembly, great are the works of the Lord. To be pondered by all who love them, majestic and glorious his word. His justice stands firm forever. He makes us remember his wonders. The Lord is compassion and love. He gives food to those who fear him. Keeps his covenant ever in mind. He has shown his might to his people by giving them the lands of the nations. His works are justice and truth. His precepts are all of them sure, standing firm forever and ever. They are made in uprightness and truth. He has sent deliverance to his people, established his covenant forever. Holy his name to be feared. To fear the Lord is the first stage of wisdom. All who do so prove themselves wise. His praise shall last forever.
Merciful and gentle Lord, you are the crowning glory of all the saints. Give us, your children, the gift of obedience, which is the beginning of wisdom, so that we may do what you command and be filled with your mercy. Him reverently great and Jesus offered one sacrifice for sins and took his seat forever at the right hand of God. Now he waits until his enemies are placed beneath his feet. By one offering, he has forever perfected those who are being sanctified. The Lord is risen. Alleluia, alleluia. The Lord is risen. Alleluia, alleluia. He has appeared to Simon. Alleluia, alleluia. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The Lord is risen. Alleluia, alleluia. Jesus said to his disciples, "Bring me some of the fish you have just caught." Simon Peter went aboard and hauled ashore the net full of large fish, alleluia. My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for he has looked with favor on his lowly servant. From this day all generations will call me blessed. The Almighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name. He has mercy on those who fear him in every generation. He has shown the strength of his arm. He has scattered the proud in their conceit. He has cast down the mighty from their thrones and has lifted up the low. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty. He has come to the help of his servant Israel, for he has remembered his promise of mercy, the promise he made to our fathers, to Abraham and his children forever. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Jesus said to his disciples, "Bring me some of the fish you have just caught." Simon Peter went aboard and hauled ashore the net full of large fish.
With joy in our hearts, let us call upon Christ the Lord, who died and rose again and lives always to intercede for us. Victorious King, hear our prayer. Light and salvation of all peoples, victorious King, hear our prayer. Let Israel recognize you in her longed for Messiah. Victorious King, hear our prayer. Keep us in the communion of your saints. Victorious King, hear our prayer. You have triumphed over death, your enemy. Destroy in us the power of death. Victorious King, hear our prayer. Savior Christ, you are obedient even to accepting death, and were raised up to the right hand of the Father. Victorious King, hear our prayer.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
May your people exalt forever, O God, in renewed youthfulness of spirit, so that rejoicing now in the restored glory of our adoption, we may look forward in confident hope to the rejoicing of the day of resurrection. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. Amen. May the Lord bless us, protect us from all evil, and bring us to everlasting life. Amen.
Regina Celi Letare, Alleluia. Quia quam eruisti patere, Alleluia. Resurrexit sicut dixit, Alleluia. Ora pro nobis Deum, Alleluia.
Thank you again for praying with us. See you soon.